to him, because one day there will be times where he can't just walk through the MGM and no one say nothing to him. So he just got a little bit more work to put.
But can I be honest with you? I've been around the NBA for 10 years, and sometimes you'll have Kobe or Shaq, and it could be an all-star near them. They'll push the all-star out of the way to get to the superstar. So hopefully you become that superstar one day, and the next young fighter comes near you will be thrown out here, hold my camera. But it happens a lot, I'm sure, where you go. You could be with the most famous rapper near you, and they'll, like, hey, you know, move out of the way. Does that happen sometimes? You outshine the people around you?
Yeah, I do. Everywhere I go, I just, I don't know why, but really just love taking the show.
And one thing I noticed with you, even though you were rushing right now and you're rushing the other day, you always find time to accommodate people. You do the most you can. You take pictures, you sign autographs, and some people are rude. They don't want to say please or thank you. They're like, picture or autograph.
The thing I hate is when I can't sign every autograph and take every picture. You know, because I wish I could, but I can't. So by me, you know, having to be on a rush and having to go somewhere, you know, it gives a fan the wrong impression on me. You know, they probably think I'm a jackass.
So there you have it, right here, Adrien Broner in the limo. Thank you for your money. Thank you.
I'll get back to you.
Right out to the fight.
Thank you, sir.
And then you go there to show the guy your
ticket so he knows where to put
you. Thank you, Mr. Broner. Have a good night.
Come on,
Broner. All right, Broner. All right. You got it? All right.
Honestly, if you had to do a celebrity look-alike, Adrien Broner would not be the first one to come to mind. Who do you look like, buddy? Who do you get the most? Who do people think you are?
Robert Easter Sr.
Some guy from the Disney Channel, man.
That skinny dude?
Boots.
There's a guy actually that's very good on Instagram. He looks like you. He does funny videos.
For real?
Yeah.
This is guy that they say from the Disney Channel, man. It's like Brandon Austin or some shit.
They can't go to Miami too much. I know.
They say
I'd like to take
him. Oh,
he doesn't have a director.
Toda.
He's gotta have the bunker seats to go.
So we gotta walk. These are to get in the suites.
So we can get in.
Sorry.
Get up.
You know what Evander Holyfield told me yesterday?
What?
Wherever he goes, people call him Mike Tyson.
Oh, shit.
Do people ever call you a name of another fighter, or they know AB?
Floyd.
You get called Floyd?
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Sometimes people just be like, Floyd! I'm like, I ain't no fucking Floyd. He got a ball head. You know, but you know, fans don't know no better, man.
They just see you and Floyd and they confuse their,
associate. Okay. We just two black fighters that's on top. Well, he's on top and I'm trying to get to where he's at, but I'm on top too.
If he stays retired, who takes over that
me.
One spot? If he comes back?
Me.
There you have it. Adrien Broner, thank you. Problem? You can follow him at Adrien Broner, Twitter and Instagram. FaceLoseBoy.com and Melissa Crack reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceLoseReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.